This lesson is horrible, isn't it? What?
Nothing. I'm just so bored. Anyway, have you heard a story about this midnight ghost in the school?
Who? What? I'm just paying attention, sorry.
You were such a jerk. Didn't you get an email about?
Yes, of course I did. Do you think it's true that the ghost of the security guard hunts at night?
He's not a security guard, he's a warden. But why not? I can imagine. I have seen something like this on TV.
Why do you think about joining the gigs while going on the Friday and holding the seance?
I think I will come. We will see about that. Who is planning it?
As I heard, it's Jake. I will write a letter to him.
Hey guys, thanks for coming. I think everybody's here. I just want to tell some information about...
Hello guys!
Yeah, Johnny White.
What are you two? Are you going somewhere?
No, we just...
Going into the school, holding a seance.
What an idiot!
That's about it. Would you like to come?
If nobody minds, I would love to join you.
Well, I don't mind.
Well, it's okay. Linda's mom left the front door open, so we can just get in.
Correct, correct.
Sounds good. I will go play table tennis. Tell me if something interesting.
I'll go with
you. I heard that he always goes on the ground floor, 11 past 11 p.m. then goes all the way on the second floor, and then opens the windows, and then disappears.
Okay, I think I'm going home now.
No, you are not. You are staying here with us. You can get out now, the door's closed. But don't worry, the boys are here.
I don't feel much safer.
Yeah, it doesn't.
I think I go and check the boys. See you later.
So guys, let's make a circle.
We are here, oh Holy Ghost, to appear us. Please, give us a sign or make something to show you. It's too late!
Because I released Barbara's hand for a sec.
Don't expect anything positive, it doesn't mean any good.
There will be no problem, it's just like Irina's ghost.
Don't fight the others. Let's go, guys.
Okay, come on. Faster!
So why did you come?
Well, we were about to have a night out with Irina, and it was a surprise. Isn't it great?
So what's the situation between you and JJ?
Shut up! Mind your own business. Don't be so pushy, bastard.
Okay. Have a fun one.
I go and check him.
Thank you.